Die Bergknappenkapelle Sulzbach-Rosenberg lives from tradition. Tradition plays a big role for me, and I think it's important to pass on the tradition to the youth, and that this tradition lives on for the future. At the concerts of the Bergknappenkapelle Sulzbach-Rosenberg, the Steigerlied is never left out. The Steigermarsch simply belongs to the Bergknappenkapelle and is always the end of the concert. In the many years that I have been playing with the band, I have many goosebump moments. For example, when you're on Miner's Day and all the different miners stand up and sing Glück auf. Simply being able to sing along to the lyrics of the miner song. Those are goosebump moments. The Steigerlied, also known as the Steigermarsch or Glück auf, der Steiger kommt, is a German miners and folk song, which originated in the 16th century in the Saxon-Orm Mountains. Today, the Steigerlied can be heard in almost all mining regions of Germany, and has a special meaning for miners and people who feel connected to the mining industry. The character of an anthem.